How did that happen? Well, it's all to do with insects. Okay, this is how it works. Now, insects have already been around for 100 million years before dinosaurs, but they had nothing to do with pollination.